radiographers for the NHS took part in a strike this week after rows over pay with the coalition government. In their first strike in over 30 years, workers protested the government's decision not to increase wages by a recommended 15% to accommodate rising living costs. No pay rise in 2015 will mean employees' wages have remained the same for 4 years, despite growing inflation.
Striking today on behalf of the radiographers for the NHS, because we had a 15% decrease in our wages in 4 years. So we feel like we need to do something about it. The most that they've offered us is 1%. We've had no cost of living pay rise in 4 or 5 years. So it's coming to this, and it's going to be more. We're hopefully going to join with Unison and other unions in November, and they're still planning ones in December and in January.
Considering the shortage of radiographers, the strikes could have a detrimental effect on the timely delivery of examinations, as well as the treatment of patients with cancer. But while workers try to keep any direct impact on patients to a bare minimum, they feel there is no alternative but to take action.
So we've basically experienced a 15% pay cut, and they're suggesting another freeze on our wages for the next couple of years. So we basically want to make the government stand up and listen to the fact that we've got staff at the moment who are basically having to work two jobs just to be able to cope, and not appreciated for the fact that, you know, we actually go above and beyond already, and for them to freeze our pay feels like a bit of an insult, really.
The Society of Radiographers represents 28,000 people, including those who showed support at the protest here in Liverpool. They say that if the work they do continues to go on without recognition, more strike action in the near future is very likely.